We have Papi here, Kid Chocolate. Father, how you feeling?
Fine.
You're strong?
Happy? Very strong, very strong. I feel good.
You feel good?
Oh, I feel good.
What do you think? Mayweather, Pacquiao, who do you like?
I go Mayweather.
Why? Michigan? Because you know
my
family?
And my homeboy.
Your homeboy, Mayweather Senior?
Yeah, he's the father and my best friend too. You know? What I do. You know?
Of course.
I feel okay. Anytime I fight on my own, but okay.
Hey, you heard America and Cuba are now becoming friends? That's good, right?
I go a little while.
You gonna go visit Cuba?
Yeah.
Are you taking Petey with you?
Yeah, both.
Petey, you gonna go to Cuba with your dad?
I'm taking my dad. Don't let him ever say
that. Shut up. You see, anytime I fight on the boat.
Hey, no slippers today.
No slippers. I dress.
So how's your dad been? How you been though? What are you chilling? Yeah, you still go shooting a little bit?
No,
no more shooting.
Oh, yeah, we took a shooting. Where we go?
I beat it. Both.
You beat both of them?
It worked.
Target shooting.
Yeah, I go from one. Listen.
Show them how you shoot.
Yeah, how are you shooting?
They kicked us out of the thing.
Why?
Well, one hand on the
right there. Anytime.
Boom. But what about?
And he brings his gun back.
Yeah. Haven't you seen the video in Vegas with that little girl? There was an instructor that gave her Uzi and she couldn't handle it. But I think,
boom.
She killed someone.
Yeah, because the Uzi throws you back and she couldn't handle it.
Yeah, that's crazy. Boom. You gotta really know what you're doing when you shoot a gun that danger and kill people. Right.
So, kid, what's up with you, man? How's life been, man? You got a baby now?
It's excellent, man. I feel good being a dad. I'm just inspired, man. I'm here. I'm thankful. What more can I say?
What's next for you? Do you know yet?
April 11th. We fight on NBC. We fight Andy Lee for my belt.